Dear friends, welcome to my new project. In this project, we need an Arduino keypad 4 to 4, an Arduino Uno, some wires, and this schematic. In this project we will use this keyboard as this board, which is 4 to 4, to find out where one character is located. For example, a number 5 located in the second row and second column, and character D located in fourth row and fourth column. You can find more information about this library in comments, but this is my code for Arduino. But now let's upload it in Arduino. Now let's upload this project in Arduino Uno R3.8.5 Mega. If we press one button of this keyboard, we have the text LED. So, let's see some examples. For example, number 5 located in second row and second column. Character D located in fourth row and fourth column. Number 2 located in first row and second column. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.